What is Google Recapture? Google offers Recapture as a free service to secure website against spam and fraud. A CAPTCHA is a Turing test to distinguish between humans and bots. Hi everyone, I'm Vashu. Welcome to the another video of Multivendor Marketplace app for Shopify by Webcool. And in this video, I'm going to talk about the Google Recapture. What is the need to configure Google Recapture for your online website? It is simple for people to figure out, but difficult for bots. By including Recapture on your website, you can stop automated software from entering while facilitating user entry. Before proceeding further, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more informative video. So let's check and see how we can configure the Google Recapture in Multivendor Marketplace app for Shopify by Webcool. So guys, this is our admin panel, but first let me show you, if you do not configure the Google Recapture on your website, then your seller will not be able to sign up because the seller sign up page will show an error. So let me take you to the seller sign up page, that how it looks like before the Google Recapture configuration. So here's the error that will be visible if you do not configure the Google Recapture. So let's check and see how you can do this. So this is our admin panel, and for the Google Recapture, you need to go to the configuration section. Then you need to go to the Recapture configuration. And here's the configuration of Google Recapture for sign up page. You need to enable this. And in the next section, you need to enter the Google Recapture V2 site key. And in the next section, Google Recapture V2 secret key. So to get these two keys, you need to click on by Google. Okay, now you need to click on the V3 admin console here. Then you need to click on the plus icon for create. So now, here you need to enter the label. Then you need to select the recapture V2 here as a recapture type. Then you need to select the I'm not a robot checkbox. The next section, you need to enter the domain or the URL of the seller sign up page. So to get the seller sign up page, you need to go to the again admin panel. Then you need to go to the instruction for marketplace. And you need to copy the public URL, but do remember, do not copy https://. Just copy your domain name and spseller.webcool.com, or you can also enter the customized URL. So here you need to enter this, and the next section is for email. If you want to add an email as owner, then you need to take on the accept the recapture terms of services. Okay, then you need to click on the submit button. Once you click on the submit button, you will get the secret key and the site keys. So you need to copy this from here and need to paste on the Google Recapture configuration section. So let's check. Okay, so once you enter the both the keys, you need to click on the save button here and you will get a successful message, recapture configuration saved successfully. Now let's check the seller sign up page. Is it working or not? So as you can see that the Google Recapture successfully configured and it is working fine. Yes, it is working perfectly fine. You need to select the bridges here. So guys, this is all about the how to configure Google Recapture in the Multivendor Marketplace app for Shopify. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sale of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webcool.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog section, from where you can check the features, configuration, and get to know functionality of the extension as well. Now let's move back to our video. If you still have any further query, do write us mail on support@webcool.com, or you can create a ticket on webcool.uvdesk.com. And if you like our video, do give us thumbs up and do mention your valuable feedback in the comment section. See you in the next video. Thank you.